Whenever I show someone my Notion setup, I usually get this response. You can do that with Notion? Well, it's my passion to continuously maximize the utility of every tool I use, so I'm sharing three of my favorite hacks that extend Notion's capabilities for content creators, businesses, freelancers, anybody who wants to have an online presence that will save you money, upgrade your setup, and as a bonus, make work fun so you get stuff done. Let's get straight into it. So first on this list is Fruition. Fruition is an awesome toolkit that enables you to turn your Notion web pages as it is into full-fledged websites on your own domain. Fruition launched on Product Hunt just 1 week ago, where it rapidly skyrocketed in popularity because it is completely free, no coding required, no lock-in, and open source. There are competitors out there that offered managed services like super.so, but if you like to DIY and have 10 minutes to spare, try this out. It's perfect for portfolio websites, landing pages, and blogs because you can use custom fonts, domain, and SEO to eloquently share your story of the world. I personally use it for our CoX3 community wiki, where our community members can find in one place all that's going on with CoX3 so they can pick and choose the resources that resonate with them the most. It's also a really awesome way to get a free business website up and going because you can easily integrate Google Analytics, chatbots, and signup forms via script injections. If you're looking to validate your new product idea and need a landing page, just add your content in Notion, add a waitlist form, and send the link away. With Notion's latest free personal plan announcement, you can now have much more utility than WordPress, Squarespace, etc. because most website builders need you to pay in order to enjoy custom domains and unlimited block storage. Now, it's all for free. Expressing yourself online has never been so easy. What I like most about this toolkit is that the creator, Steven, has built a utility to automatically generate the scripts you need to paste into Cloudflare, making it truly no-code and a simple 10-minute process that enables anyone to access your Notion pages online on your own custom domain. You can even set up prettier URLs so you can easily link to popular or important pages, and I'll show you a good example later. Add your own SEO details and pick any custom font you'd like to use to personalize your site. You can integrate any chatbot you like, but I found the best free option right now is HubSpot. You can find the JavaScript code to paste into utility here after signing up for a free account. Depending on which email provider you use, I personally really like ConvertKit. You can create all kinds of customizable forms to collect the information you need from your audience to deliver value. Paste the custom scripts back into the utility and copy the generated outputs into Cloudflare. Follow the rest of the instructions and you're done. There is also another way to host a website with Notion for free, by using it as a content management system for a Gatsby.js blog and hosting it with Netlify. I share a detailed step-by-step guide on how to do this, and the benefit is having full control over the look and feel of your lightning-fast website and endless customization options. Now that you've learned how to make an awesome public-facing Notion page, let's show you how to build forms that directly enter content into your databases. For example, I have a page using the prettier URL that we just set up, notion.conradlin.com/adventure, and here I am collecting our community submissions for a hero that will join us every week to boost our incentive to work on our success plan or build stronger habits. In this example, I submit a new hero, Mario from Super Mario Bros., and as you can see, this submission automatically populates the table right beside it. This utility is still in beta, but it's an incredibly flexible tool where you can choose many options for every field, like text, long text, email, and even drop down. Here, I'm creating an example where I'm collecting reviews and feedback on the Notion templates that we put out in the COEX 3 community toolbox. I indicate that I want submissions to be sent to my email, as well as integrate with a Notion table that I use to aggregate feedback. You'll notice that there is an option to send to webhook as well. So if you're crazy like me, you can have your smart lights flash rainbow colors whenever you get a new 5-star review. So I had an old version of this feedback collection form before the amazing Chilipepper team, Adrian and Carson, released the drop-down option this week. Here, I demonstrate that I have the old form inside three pages: Global Blocks, Super Package, and Finance Tracker. So, to easily replace all the forms that I've already created in different pages across my workspace, I will be using the Global Block hack, which was discovered by Ben Smith and popularized by William Nutt in Notion.vip. Going back to Global Blocks, if I replace the old form URL with the new URL I just copied, I am able to replace all of them by just changing one. This is a really cool hack for a variety of circumstances where you may want to use the same block on multiple pages of your workspace. Credits, copyrights, and call to actions are just a few examples. So let's walk through how this works. First, you create the initial instance of the block. Then you click the blocks menu and choose copy link. Paste the link into your browser's URL bar and remove the characters after the last forward slash and through the hashtag. Copy the modified URL and paste it where you'd like the block placed on other Notion pages. Choose link to page. Once this is done, whenever you update any instance of this block, every other instance on any page will update as well. So this is the coolest thing you can do in Notion, in my opinion, and yes, I might be a bit biased, but most task management and habit trackers suck for me because there's not an obvious correlation between the work I do every day with the reward I expect when I accomplish my goals. It almost feels like there's a never-ending grind with no real-world progression and few indicators on when our next stage of growth will come. So, I started the gamification project and built a framework in Notion that would be able to integrate with any task database and habit tracker to quantify the time and effort spent working on tasks and habits that improve my life and brings me closer towards achieving my goals. Gamification also works best with a social element, because it's with community engagement that you're really motivated to get stuff done. So this one-of-a-kind template suite enables you to be fully immersed into your fantasy world, play with friends and family so you can hold friendly competitions with your loved ones on personal improvement, be the first to know when they accomplish wins in their lives, and also help each other out when you are stuck on your growth journey. You can also earn your leisure time by spending your gold. If you've ever felt guilty for watching that extra 30 minutes of TV or cheating on your diet, well, you don't have to be guilty anymore because you can legitimately earn gold to spend towards your unproductive moments. You can also build consistency by earning achievements to incentivize yourself to do the things you're meant to do, and on top of that, you can track your progress and stay motivated throughout your day. Also, you don't have to quest alone. You can be supported on your journey by building up your party members that give you a limited time perk to boost your experience or gold so that you're highly motivated to complete your success plan or build that habit that you're really trying to make stick. And finally, you can embark on a magical adventure of increased productivity with our COEX 3 community adventures, which spurs our community members to be highly motivated to personally develop ourselves, develop accountability, and collaborate to bring positive social impacts to our local and global communities. You can get started for free and even start managing your success plan by earning rewards as you accomplish wins, track deadlines and punctuality, and track progress on your wins, especially when you start chasing the whys, whats, and how behind all the things you do in your life. And as an additional bonus, build strong habits by visualizing them as your daily quests, earning rewards for each successful completion, and treating them as scarce resources. I'll link a video about my secret to building strong habits in the description below. Well, I hope you enjoyed that roundup. Do drop me a like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Comment below if you have a super cool utility that you want me to review next. And otherwise, stay safe.